To replace a cache SSD on an Isilon Generation 6, follow these steps. No tools are required for this task. If you're performing replacements in multiple nodes, perform them one node at a time. This ensures that you don't endanger the data on your cluster. If there's more than one cache SSD installed, we view the cluster event associated with the failed SSD to determine which SSD to replace. Refer to the replacement guide for more information. Press up on the orange tab to free the bottom of the protective cover from the node. Then swing the cover up and remove it. On the face of the SSD, press up on the orange release button to release the SSD handle. Rotate the handle downward until it is perpendicular to the node. Pull the SSD from the node. Install the new cache SSD into the back of the node. If both SSD bays are empty, install the SSD into the bay on the right. Make sure the SSD handle is completely open and insert the SSD into the empty drive bay. Rotate the SSD handle upward to seat the SSD and lock it in place. Place the upper tab of the SSD cover into the slot above the SSDs. Swing the bottom of the SSD cover down and press it up into the back of the node until it clears the catches and rests securely in place. Thank you for watching. Thank you.